This is what I feel like sometimes. Caveman.
Holy cow.
This is a massive turtle shell. So today we're going to the Bandung Geological Museum. And I heard they got dinosaurs here. So here we are. The Museum
of Geology.
Bandung, Indonesia. I think this is a woolly mammoth. I don't know if it's real or not though. This is a replica of a woolly mammoth. This is cool though, this thing's huge.
That would have been super scary if you came across one of these guys.
This place is really interesting. The problem is it's all in Bahasa Indonesia, and I don't speak Bahasa Indonesia, but it looks cool. So there's a mountain here by Bandung, and it's called Toba Mountain. And according to this little board that I was reading right now, it was the largest eruption in the last 2 million years, and they consider it a super volcano. And they have a little chart here that shows the magnitudes of these massive explosions, but that's the Toba one right there. And it said it emptied the magma chamber, so that thing must have been ready to rock. So this little chart right here, it talks about all the volcanoes and the tectonic plates that sit underneath Indonesia, because this country has the most volcanoes, active volcanoes. And it has a little chart here, you can see all the red dots. It's crazy how much it has.
It's just completely littered with volcanoes. And it shows here, look, this is the plates that meet right underneath Indonesia. I mean, Java, that's the island I'm on now. And they literally meet right underneath.
That's pretty freaky. This is a volcano eruption, 2010 in Yogyakarta. And they have a little exhibit here that shows some debris from that eruption.
A TV, motorbike, helmet that got blown out.
Pretty scary stuff. Tyrannosaurus Rex. This thing is big. If this is a life-size replica, that's pretty dang freaky, because this thing's huge. Let me also say real quick too, it's only 3,000 for locals to come here and 10,000 for foreigners. So it's a great value. It's a cool little trip. You can be here for 30 minutes to an hour. It's got nice air conditioning in there. And it's great to take a look at this if you're in Bandung.
A lot of bones here. I think that's like a boar. I can't read a lot of this because it's in Indonesia. This thing is huge. Oh my god, that would just rip a human's leg off. This one too. I mean, that's like...
that's a monster turtle. That's like... it's like a 500,000 pound turtle. So there's this little fun fact right here. So I guess there's no fossils of dinosaurs found in Indonesia because Indonesia was formed after that meteor killed the dinosaurs. So Indonesia didn't even form, all the volcanoes didn't start erupting until after dinosaurs were extinct. That's amazing. That's the Bandung Geological Museum. It was really cool. There's a lot of cool stuff in there, a lot of fossils. They did a lot of replicas of stuff. But there was a ton of fossils, so a lot of history in there. The history of Indonesia was really interesting. And it's really crazy how the Indonesia just sits right on top of those tectonic plates. It's pretty freaky. So anyways, well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.